I walked by our little rose garden today. I really enjoyed just admiring how truly beautiful these blossoms were. Unfortunately, by the time you see this, they would all have been faded. Isn't that just like life itself? We all will fade away someday. Anyway, I had a thought, something a woman once told me when I asked why was it necessary to wear so many artificial things, hair, nails, etc., when, in my opinion, a man just wants to be with a real woman. She told me that women dress for other women, not to please men. How odd, I thought. That is, if she happens to be correct. Then my thoughts turned back to the roses. How truly beautiful they are. Each unique, each designed differently, each absolutely exquisite, each gorgeous, naturally.